Hello, this is an for Day Man for YouTube.com. It's not just about Dave Putin, the movie. And I seen it today, it was great. I seen it in bit definition. And it was good. It lived up to the expectation. And I think Ryan Reynolds might call this movie his lifesaver, because in other movie acting, look like Pajami was either average or flop. I'm not a big movie watcher, I'm more the music video, horror shows and stuff like that, but from seeing this movie and heard why I heard about the other movie, this might be a movie that will help him later on in his career. And I think I'm more likely it will be a part two, just like any of the movies now that deal with comic book heroes or anti-heroes, as you might say. You know, it's kind of almost the way he be acting sometimes, you think he a bad guy, but he always end up doing good. So I love everything, the special break, the dark humor, the dark comedy, sarcasm of Deadpool break. Colossus would break. That would be a fight to see between Colossus and the Hulk. A fight between them, that would be a sight. And this female, short hair, I forgot who it, but her style were great. Her powers were great. Sure, I forgot her name, but I loved it, her style. And yeah, so I give the movie 10 out of 10, I ain't gonna lie, dude, great. Still not Transformers, I'm a Transformers junkie. But yeah, I give it 10 out of 10. And so like I say, if you haven't seen it, go see it. It's a great movie, and Deadpool Rock. This is Zane Potter, Dave Man from YouTube.com. I found Zane a part of Rock Hall Culture. Have a nice weekend.